Hello.
Yes, I know. I promised the next part will be featuring this car driving. And although I finished the complete new front suspension, you see, with the new dampers.
They are four-way adjustable.
And I completely finished the rear axle. So this is the new stiff rear axle I built. New drivetrain, everything. Yeah, I can show you what happened when I made the first test drive a couple of minutes ago. First of all, the car runs way too rich, and I need about, I don't know, 10 steps smaller jet sizing for the cab. That's something I ordered right now. And additionally, I was able to break the complete new laser welding, which seems to be, yeah, way too weak for this section here. So the good news is the tires are sticky like hell. You cannot hear it anymore. Maybe a little bit. Yeah. Traction perfect. So next step, again and over again, is to repair this section here, to buy a nice big jet kit for the carburetor, and hopefully the next driving will be way longer and way more successful than this one. But at least we finished this one with a small burnout, and this is something which of course makes me happy. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.